So in 1801, Ireland joined the Union and became the United Kingdom of Great Britain and Ireland. Late 1800s saw a rise in demand for self-government, and in 1886 the first Home Rule Bill was proposed. In response to this, the Liberal Unionist Party was created in support of the Union and opposed Irish Home Rule.